They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Fire up, sir. The lighthouse is all lit up like hellfire. get over there. And be quick about it. The splicers are coming.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know someone's even coming?
Because we got a bat sphere on the way down. That means we've got company.
Weak! You're a weak! twig, chopper.
This little fish ain't worth telling it with no big daddy.
Yellow, always had been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating, Hermione.
I can control myself! I can!
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the Splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
There too.
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I send her flowers every day. And she always sent them back. You call that gratitude? Things were supposed to work out for me down here. Ryan! When's my turn, you son of a bitch?
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the Electro Bolt.
Fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly. What happened? I'm bleeding. Oh God. What's happening? up. I'm just sliced up. Now nobody's gonna want me.
Hey, Brenda. You care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Now, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Wounded! I'm bleeding! I'm here now! Stop wasting my time, horrid monster! to medical! What are you waiting for? Go!
KGB Wolf with a CIA Jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscles. And with that, farewell. Or das Vavania, whichever you prefer.
I got him! Get out of there! Get out now!
King of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.